what's going on then? Tell them what's going
wait,
on.
Wait, are we live?
We're ready, we live.
Okay, hi guys.
What's your name?
Married to the streets, I can't afford it. Now some rich niggas probably never made it for it. Still up on some moves, some Jordans. Make them take a phone, I know she tryna record me. Flew in on a jet, I got chartered. Yeah, half a million, 900's my starter. Kid, press a button on the whip and make it start up. Everybody trapping from the park.
Let me put a camera.
Okay. Let's spin.
Okay.
What's your name?
My name is Kennedy Ken. You guys can follow me at The Kennedy Ken. I'm from Baltimore.
I got a question for you.
What's the question?
Do I look better than your ex? Yes or no?
I still be fucking my ex.
Better take a picture with an R in the seat. I ain't fucking with that little boy beneath me.
You be fucking your ex though.
I can't diss him.
What you be fucking your ex? I'm saying, do I look better than him? When you gonna come fuck me?
Ooh.
Check me out, YouTube. Check me out, YouTube. Y'all see the drip now. Y'all see the drip and shit. I'm at Lenny's Mall right now. Y'all know everybody been asking me to do this little question right here, man. So I'm finna go on goddamn pop it off. Do I look better than your ex? That's my question. You feel me? Young rich nigga, man. The hottest YouTube in Atlanta. Oh, God. I ain't gotta keep saying nothing up, man. The hottest YouTube in Atlanta, man. Where y'all from though? First of all, where y'all from?
Detroit.
Y'all down here for the weekend?
Yeah.
What y'all plans?
We don't know. We just taking it day by day.
Taking it day by day. Okay.
Yeah.
Look, what's y'all name though?
Fatu.
And what's your name?
Janae.
Hey, check me out, man. On my drip today, rate me 1 through 10. It's something simple.
A nine.
A good little nine.
Yeah.
All right, bet. Say no more then. Look, this my main question right here. I want you to be real honest with me now.
Aight.
Do I look better than your ex, nigga?
Hope
y'all ain't got no ex. Y'all ain't got no new nigga either. So can I be, are you married? What about you then? Can I be your new nigga?
It depends on how much money you got.
Young time nigga can't wife no bitch. Excuse my French, don't like no bitch.
I want a bag.
You want a bag? I got you. I got your bag.
Today,
let's do it. Tomorrow. I'm saying, what you gonna do for me if I'm getting you all that money? What you gonna do?
We can go out.
You can go out of shit. All right, bitch. Shut up. What's your name? What's your name again?
Fatu.
Okay, say no more then.
Okay.
Hey, I'm finna take her out, man. I'm gonna have her on the vlog all this weekend. So y'all be prepared to see her face, all right? Look, what's your Instagram though?
It's _FATOUMARIE.
Right, you think we'll look good together though? Yeah, even though she want my bag and shit, but you think we'll look good?
I wanna
do
your bag.
Your bag?
Yeah.
Well, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
I'm Lexi.
Hey, look, y'all the first ones on Ashton today. You feel me?
What's that?
Look, this is a simple question right here.
So
on a scale of 1 through 10, rate me on a scale of 1 through 10. That's my first question.
You look a 9. I fuck with your personality.
Okay, cool.
What's the question?
Rate me 1 through 10. That's my first question.
What am I rating? Yeah, I'll fit
you.
Everything.
Yeah.
All together.
Yeah, all together.
Well, the hair.
I ain't got no haircut.
So I'm gonna bring it down like 3 points down.
A seven.
A calm 7.
Okay. Get in for the one now. Look now.
Get in the video.
This is my main question now. Do I look better than y'all ex nigga? That's what they wanna know.
Who my ex? I don't even remember my ex.
Saying, yes
now,
or no?
All jokes aside.
You don't remember your ex? How many exes you got?
1, 2.
So do I look better than any one of them?
I don't remember how they look. That was like 2 years ago.
That's a yes for me then. What about you? Well, what?
My last ex was a girl. She looks mad.
Oh, she was a girl.
She looks mad.
I don't want no competition with no girl. What about the
nigga? He passed.
Aww. This is a sad interview right here, man. What's your Instagram though, man?
LexisAaliyah_US.
Okay, what's your Instagram?
Mine is Frey, FREY.KEBEDE.
But look though, which one of y'all number I'm finna get?
Whoever you want.
Damn, I'm finna fuck
him. I want both of y'all.
Double the trouble.
Yeah. Alright, so no more give me a hood, y'all. Yeah. These my two new girlfriends right here.
No.
Oh wow. Oh,
why I don't look better than you is though? What make him look better than me?
He ain't have no hair, so.
He ain't got no hair?
No.
So you don't like all that hair and shit?
Nah.
So what?
I mean, but people with her is cute. You ain't ugly, but you ain't better than my ex nigga.
If you know how I feel, why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying to see if it'll work out here, and I know.
Can I be better than your ex nigga? Can you can you fix me up to get me looking better than your ex?
Yeah, I can fix you up.
Really?
Yeah, I can do a little something.
Little something. All right, yeah, I'm gonna get your Instagram or your number. And shit, we just gonna go for now. Big Mel, hey, she finna fix me up, man. Where you from, though?
Kentucky. And follow me on Instagram, _XO, I'm her.
I bet, set them on, man. She finna fix me up. Do a little 360 for my camera. The 360, okay. All right, now. Hey, look, what's your name?
Jace.
Look, where you from, Jace?
Pittsburgh,
look. Okay, I got two questions for you now. My first question is, rate me on a scale of 1 through 10. Some simple. Peep a drip too, now. Scale of 1 through 10, what you rate me?
Like an 8.5.
About an 8.5, okay, I'll fuck with that. But look, though, this is my main question now. Tell her to wait, tell her to hold on now. This is my main question. Be honest with me now, okay? Do I look better than your ex, nigga?
Yeah.
I do. For real. What made me look better than him, though?
Because he's Asian.
Oh, yeah. You got an Asian ex? What the hell you doing with an Asian ex? You more trying to get some money out of him?
No. I was married and everything.
Are you was married and everything?
Yeah.
Oh. Say you for real. This girl right here was married, man. What I'm saying? What went wrong, though? Like,
everything.
In case I get married, I want to know.
Everything. You can't trust
niggas. So the Asian cheated on you, though, what you telling me?
Yeah.
Come on now, man. You tripping for that, now. Look, what's your Instagram, though?
Oh, that's
J. Oh, that's J? Mm-hmm. Hey, hey, hey. They loving the style. They loving the style. Send me the Addy. I need to get you right, now. You need to fuck with me, okay?
I hear you.
How long you down here for?
Until Monday.
Okay, I need you to fuck with me. Do it 360 on my camera. You looking real good today. All right, man. With my friend right now, y'all. It's her birthday. Happy birthday.
Yeah, thank you.
What's your Instagram?
SSS.Sakai, SAKAI.
Look, y'all, please go follow her, y'all. She looking real pretty today on her birthday, so y'all go follow her. Look, I got a question for you, though, man. You feel? Look, I got a question for you, now. Jay, be honest with me. Hold on. Holy coming. Treat me, I'm giving number figures. We met in person. They believe me. In the city, man.
Yeah, we shopping, man. You know we do.
What that boy doing in the city? Boys in this bitch, stop playing with them boys.
They went on guard. Everybody, they
went. Alright, man. Y'all fuck me while y'all in the city. You cute though. Yeah, little something.
I give you a 10 and you smell good. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, appreciate it. Look, did my she say she don't like red boys though, you feel me? So look though. But do I look better than your ex, nigga? Say you don't like red, nigga, but shit. Do I look better than him?
Yeah, I like every black nigga.
Look, what's y'all name?
Danita.
And what's your name?
Asia.
Where y'all from?
Virginia.
Y'all having a good weekend?
Yes.
Okay, look though. On a scale of 1 through 10, what y'all rate me? That's my first question.
Off the drip?
Yeah, off my drip for it's so simple.
8.5.
8.5, okay, not too much. I got a video shoot tomorrow. I need you in there.
How much you pay?
How much you want?
How much you
pay? Come on, Claude. I'm gonna talk to you close and personal, shit.
How much you want? It depends. How long is the video shoot?
The video shoot gonna be like an hour or two. Shit, it ain't gonna be nothing major.
Okay.
20, 40, 60, 80, 100. But give me
number,
take me
number down. Shoot, yeah. Bitch, I'm not fucking with you. Nope. She stuck at me just like some glue. Bitch, I'm coaching like the flu. Bitch, I'm on my country.
Hey, look, this is my main question right here now. Y'all be real honest with me now. Get in here. Do I look better than y'all ex niggas? What about you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why do I look better than your ex?
He's just funny looking, that's all.
Oh! Don't do that to him, huh? Look, though, I appreciate y'all, though. What's your Instagram?
TheArtist_.
And what's your Instagram?
Danita Janae.
All right, thank y'all for y'all time, huh?
All right. See you later.
Let's go. Money coming in, huh? Coming in, huh? Vibes running in, huh? Running in, huh? Can I fuck your friend, huh? Hit your friend, huh? Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Vibes coming in, huh? Coming in, huh? Money coming in, coming in.
Oh boy, how you feeling right now, though?
Yeah, shit, chilling, bro.
We're chilling.
Ready for the four?
Yeah. What you coming out with?
Oh, I ain't coming out. Hey.
You ain't coming out with no drip?
I ain't gonna say too much. What you say, I ain't gonna say too much. I ain't gonna speak on it. Y'all gonna see
though. Yes, sir. You know he had to come get me right, man. Yeah. He had to come get me right, man. Stop playing. Hey, we're gonna wrap this motherfucker up for the day, though. Might get a couple more, but we're gonna wrap it up for the day. You feel me? A little smooth, sun a little light. How does YouTube in Atlanta? Stop playing.
Shoot. Bitch, I'm not fucking with you. She stuck at me just like some glue. Bitch, I'm coaching like the flu. Bitch, I'm a country boy, rock out like good talk. Popping like pop star, hopping in the cat, they be fat like a race car. She eat me up like some Outback Steakhouse.